Hi! Hey, friends. We're here in the Wildwood Lair. We've got a new guitar to tell you about. Woo! This is a new Eric Johnson Thinline Stratocaster from our friends at Fender US of A. Okay? Now, this is different from any other Thinline Strat that's been made, because usually that's a flat top affair. This is the first one with regular Strat contours. It's an alder body. They had to do some strange surgical activities in order to make it a thin line. But don't you worry about how they did it. Just feast on the fact that it is at hand. And of course, it has all the other specifications of an Eric Johnson Stratocaster that we've come to love. The 12-inch radius, the medium jumbo frets, the elimination of the string trees, of string trees down here, so you can do all manner of frolicking behind the nut. I know that sounds a little weird. The special AEJ approved single coil pickups on this glorious guitar, and just a very, very inviting guitar to play, and it sounds glorious. To me, what thin lines add is just a little extra, as I like to say, a little woodeny halo of tone around your intrinsic note. So as I'm... a little extra squish. I dig it. You just heard that neck pickup. Let's hear the four position. Go to that middle position. Let's go to that two position, see what we got now. Oh, that was weird. Let's go to our friend Mr. Bridge pickup, see what we got. Thank you. like that. You get the idea. It's a glorious sounding instrument. And again, little extra woodeny goodness around the notes because of the thin line nature of this instrument. Can you dig it? Of course, it's very light as well. I could throw it right through the screen. It would hit your head, but it would feel good. And then it would bounce back in, right back into my hands. And I'd go, just like that. That's what this guitar allows you to do. You could be a shapeshifter. Dig it. Gregory Crockery here. Wildwood Lair. Eric Johnson. Thinline Stratocaster. Dig them. Get them while they're hot.